my motel room down at Starkville Motel. Time had gone to sleep and I was feeling fairly well. I strolled along the sidewalks neath them sweet magnolia trees. I was whistling, picking flowers, swaying in the summer breeze. I found myself surrounded. One policeman said, "That's him. Come along now, wildflower child. Don't you know that it's 2 a.m.? They're bound to get you. They got a curfew. Then you go to the Starkville City Jail." When they threw me in the car, started driving into town. I said, "What the hell did I do now?" They said, "Shut up and sit down." They emptied out my pockets, took my pills and guitar picks. I said, "Hey, my name is all shut up." I sure was in a fix. Well, the sheriff locked me in a cell, and then he went on for the night. I said, "Come back here, you so-and-so. Ain't being treated right, they bound to get you. They got a curfew when you go to the Starkville City Jail." I started pacing back and forth. Every now and then I'd yell, kick my $40 boots against the steel door of my cell. I'd yell a while and kick a while. All night nobody came. And then I sadly remembered they didn't even take my name. At 8 a.m. they cut me loose. I said, "Give me them things of mine." But they give me a sneer and a guitar pick and a yeller dandelion. They're bound to get you. They got a curfew. And you go to the Starkville City Jail. Well, you go to the Starkville City Jail.